like the Czech Republic?
Yeah, just take it.
Okay, thank you.
I only own it because I took the duchy of Genera, and he owned like
all that. Yeah, it's this weird thing of yours just penetrating into me. It's okay. I'm not a. I have to be penetrated by anyone, so I'm glad it's you.
No comment.
I know, that get weird.
I don't think it sounds weird, it just sounds insane. What to do? Guess we could go to Canarias, but that's a place, right? he can field 64,000 men. It's pretty.
Well, he's got quite a few hired, and he's got a decent retinue. But it's a lot, yeah. But he's got a really low income for that number of men.
Yeah.
Like, everybody's got a higher income than him, I think. Maybe not Manchester, and you're pretty close. I think me and Shogi are both slightly ahead of him, though.
I'm pretty wealthy. Make it like 50.
Yeah, I make 58, and Shogi's on... What is Shogi on? 63. And Sid's on, like, the similar to you. Not it makes 34? What the fuck is going on?
So how do I make a tribe into a city?
You have to convert it and upgrade their castle.
Or you can just build another holding and then make that the main holding.
Yeah, but it's better to convert it properly, because then you get a free temple and a free city.
I don't see where I can upgrade it though.
You need to build a level 4 hill fort and make it...
It has.
Is the province Muslim?
Probably not.
Which province
no,
is it?
No. It's pagan.
Yeah, so you need to make the province Muslim and then it'll become like a proper one.
That's insane though.
Thank you.
Why does my their return? Why would they want to desire my Empire of Hispania? They wouldn't be my vassals if I made them an empire, right?
No, they wouldn't.
They go free.
Which is retarded.
They wanted to cross the Jura part of it, and it's not your main.
I can destroy it. All the Jura vassals. Ooh, they look like that.
But yeah, that right there is why I'm trying to turn everything into the Jura friends, because then they don't get that if I. If I become an empire.
Compared to minus 20, it's not a huge hit. It's not gonna last forever either.
Interpitium labs get destroyed when you die. You can't actually inherit them, that'd be pretty awesome. Thank you. Sorry, give me a sec. I've just inherited a shit ton of stuff. Ships aren't that bad, are they?
Thank you.
Shit, I gotta win two more wars before I die to forge a bloodline.
Is that the bloodline you're going for?
So are there differences? I just picked that because I had the won a bunch of wars already.
Well, no, because you don't choose one. If you build four more cities, you get a bloodline anyway.
I don't have the money for that. Two more wars seems doable.
There's a website which shows what they do, so. It says on the wiki. The war ones are not super useful for like managing vassals and such.
Oh no. Maybe I should look this up before I do it then.
I went for the ones to build 10 castles, and that gives me special castle buildings and plus 4 relations with feudal vassals.
Am I okay to attack you for some holdings that you've got in my land, Shogi? Like, your guy has, like, a random city province. Or random city barony. Yeah, that's fine. I'll go first, though. Thank you.
Motherfucker.
Did we not have a true Shogi? Oh, never knew that. Holy fuck, the Pope's got a lot of troops. Oh, I fucked up.
Yeah, the castle building one is actually pretty good over the long term because it gives you vassal opinion. Of course, you're building castles, which isn't super helpful.
The reason I took it is because both my temples and castles are counted as feudal vassals. But that's only because I'm Muslim. Oh, god damn it, one of my wives, like, killed one of my sons, which I was planning to
There's a couple conquest ones which are okay. I guess this knight one is preferable, but I have lustful trade, so I don't think I could get that.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's pretty tedious, isn't it? That's pretty cool. Oh no, he's not a saint, he's a blessed.
I don't think blessed is good, I think you need saint for the bloodline.
No, you need to be, yeah. Doesn't show how much piety he had now that he's dead. Assume he had a good amount, though. Just a little smallpox epidemic, that's fine. That's normal.
Oh dear.
It's Eastern Christians' problem.
Yep.
So. Oh, jihad. For what, Syria?
Yeah, for Syria.
How are we gonna win that? He has like 51,000 men.
Oh, we're not gonna win that. Oh, okay, you're involved in that. Because the jihad will be so strong.
Yeah, but no one around him has anything.
Oh, no, he's joined the jihad, and that's not helping.
Yeah, maybe not. There's three people, but combined they have 10,000.
Well, normally when you get a jihad, you get every Muslim in the fucking world emptying to you.
Join, I guess, but do I really want to?
Sedentine Empire, look at that, uses shit. The name.
For good reason, they are afraid as well.
Thank you.
Ha ha ha!